Yay. Alright.
Cool. Let's roll.
Let's do it.
Shuffle. Oh no, roll a 7.
Big numbers, no
Please
whammies.
Roll.
Ah! Unlucky!
Damn it.
It's like, I love going fast because I'm the energized.
I know, right? Yeah, it's like, ah, crap. Alright.
I'll go first.
Thanks.
Alright, cheers, man.
Whoa, this is not right.
Oh, for me.
4 down for me.
Yep. That's not good.
It's not the best, no.
Alright, ready, my friend?
Yep, let's do it.
I'll play a Regalia. I'll tap a stone. Oh no.
Didn't need it.
I'll play a Sacred Elf and I'll pass.
Draw. Play one. Ooh, redstone out the gate. We flippin', boys. We flippin'. Sacred Elf.
Yep. Ooh, that's a cool looking secret elf. When I put my deck, I didn't care about my shit at all. Activate. Force burn.
Did you just tap Levitine?
Yep.
Dude, that's awesome. Joey Schilling, if you're watching, like when you're watching this recording, I told you, good Val players tap their crap even if they're not going to judgment.
Yep. I mean, if realistically, if I had another copy of Levitine, I could have judgmented at that point.
That is very true. That would have been a super aggressive.
Play Hydra and pass. Well, if I had Death Scythe, right, I probably would have done it. Because I can just stop bashing your mana pool.
Alright, so what do we got here? Hydro's tap 2, tap tutor, right? That's what that does.
Yeah, tap 2 sack itself to tutor something, put on top of my deck.
And nothing else. Okay.
No blue for hook. That seems good.
Mm. Does. Oh, end of turn.
In response.
Mm-hmm.
Melfi?
So in response to the inner, right?
Yep.
Has an inner
deal. In response to the Lumia's effect.
Okay.
Resolve?
Let me think. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and wall the wind.
I'll pay one.
Okay. So, Melfi is fine.
Yep.
Recovers. Pass turn.
Draw stuff.
Tap to play a Melfi.
That resolves.
Okay.
Good on.
Mm-hmm.
Full stern. Activate Val.
Searching for Regalia.
Yep.
search for Apollo.
Yep.
I'll play Apollo.
Yep.
And I'll pass.
Awful lot of mana you got, mate.
Mm-hmm.
Stone.
Oh, I like
it. And free hook.
Shadows.
Resolves.
Okay.
Oh man. The one-off barrier of shadows, man.
Mm-hmm. To end of turn.
Yep. No response.
Okay.
Before draw, I activate Val's effect. The search.
Mm-hmm.
draw for time.
I think before you recover, I might have a response.
Yep.
Nah, I don't have a response. Go ahead.
Yep, and magic. About it. Yep, okay, on top. Fourth stone.
bean for a 2-drop?
Thinking. Most likely a pre-show. How much does that hurt?
Let's do Prisha target Melfi. And target make it a bear.
In response, I will float.
Swing 3. End of turn.
In response to the creature, I'm gonna activate search for my deck for Rebellion.
And make your sacred elf a bear.
Yep, that's fine.
Okay.
Proceed to untap.
Yep.
Okay, pass the turn, sorry. Field of Seven Kings.
Yep. Can't lorate it.
But you can Kaguya her effect. Oh, the one that pays the moon to cancel target automatic ability.
Alright. Game begins, huh?
Play bow.
We're gonna wallow in that.
I'm gonna declare attack at Melfi. So I could take control of him.
Yep.
I'll just clone it.
You can make clone. Okay.
Yeah. Pasta.
pressure a big by one.
Yep.
Make. Untap. Awesome.
Yep.
Enter attacks. Swing 5.
Yep.
End of turn. Have Prisha fight healthy.
In response.
Yeah, no. No fees.
Faster.
activate the limiting.
Take it.
It's 16.
Okay. Draw. Boost pressure. Boost pressure. Boost pressure. Boost pressure. Boost pressure. For sure.
Yep.
Cover. Well, not this late. All right. What's the play here?
Irish Shadows is really annoying.
Yeah, I believe it. Alright, so what's this put you out here? Fight Persia.
Yeah, no result.
Target Sacred Oath.
Game, right?
Yeah, this is definitely looks like it. I can't see a way out of this.
Yeah.
14.
Next up.
Can boost to whatever.
I can boost.
Yep. Currently a 14, right?
Yep.
Yeah, whenever that thing does damage, so if I crash pressure into it, or you get pressure anyway. Well, crap, yeah, let's go game two.
Alright, cool.
you had so many ways to play around that, it's crazy.
Yeah, like, Val 2 is one of the best decks for a reason. Like, I don't know why people discredit like, Val 2. I think it's the strongest deck in the world.
Well,
Shaojin and Shackles of Ice.
Hell yeah, all day.
Take out your posts and your transformation magics, right?
All day.
I was like looking at your list and I'm like, what can you possibly do to like counter me?
Yeah, seeing three bear magics that game, that didn't feel good. Did not feel good at all.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, I'm gonna take the play.
Yep. Sounds about right.
Winning Drop. Plays right there.
Maribel?
Well, you weren't supposed to have the regalia of the game.
I resolve?
Yeah, absolutely.
I'll have to start. Ooh. Either your hand's really strong, or just
it's the best hand ever.
Awesome. Whoa. I'll play a secret out.
Ooh.
Counter? The double wall of wind? As well.
Not today.
Alright, it's your turn.
Draw. Cover. Tap. Cross turn.
Good on top?
Yep.
What's that? Activate Valentina.
successful.
Floor?
End of your turn. Flash an emoji. Draw. Turn your sacred elf into a bear.
Thinking. Would you like to order them?
Let's put just the two rulers' memorials, I guess.
Oops, I accidentally put on telemic.
Cover and pester.
Go for that? You can go for it.
Nope.
Pulse. I think I go for these.
Hmm?
I think I go for these.
Shoes on the other foot now, huh?
Pretty annoying. Can I do? Definitely have a way to win. Better game.
Alright. As am I. Am I going first or second?
Oh, go first. I'll go first.
Come on. Give it to me.
I'm ready.
No. Ready.
Left side. Or stone. Play hydro. Us.
Draw. Play Tama. Tama draw. Tama.
Yep.
Draw. Hard miss bow. Swing, Tama. Oh boy. End of turn, blink, Tama.
In response. Oh, Melfi.
In response, you'll Melfi to the draw trigger.
To the blink trigger.
To the blink trigger? Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Is that fine? I don't know if that's fine. Gonna have to be today. Okay. Draw.
And then my turn?
Yeah, but end of your turn. We're gonna put in our own.
You mean?
Sorry, yeah, before pass, yeah.
Okay, sure. I'll draw for turn.
Yep.
Good on tap?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I lost the turn, sorry.
Sorry.
Fun tap. Let's not rip the same mistakes. It is.
What does that do? That just destroys.
It kills Regalia.
Yeah, banish this card, destroy target again.
Awesome.
Draw. Recover.
Yep. Chalmers. What the hell?
Enter attacks.
Yep.
Do. I don't know how we're gonna win this game. Thomas for days. End of turn.
Reacting Lumia's.
Yeah. We're gonna.
We
gotta target first before you respond. Or, I mean, unless you're responding to us moving to end phase.
No. We're in end phase.
Alright. I will target Melfi.
In response. Mm-hmm. Oh, Heavenly Gust, the Barrier of Shadows.
Let's go ahead and wall it in.
Okay, one.
Got it. Stands up. Yeah, you're
true. I drop. Untap. Mm-hmm.
Sorry. I'll get this game figured out eventually.
I'm looking a lot better than the last game.
Tap 2 and try to flash into Muffy.
You got it.
Okay. Draw. Cover. Custom. What is this? Enter attacks.
Yep.
Swing tip. Swing tip. Swing tip.
Yep.
Try to moonbeam for 2 drop.
Okay. Oh, no.
Okay, that's fine. Oh boy. Pass turn, stand up, Melfi.
Yeah. Okay. Before draw?
Yep.
activate another Doom's effect. Go to draw.
Yep.
Untap.
Yep.
Activate this. Sorry, can you pass the turn?
Dang it. Damn, we were still calling stones, huh?
Play low.
Yeah. Fight pressure.
Resolve.
Target Melfi.
Yep.
Or yeah, you're Melfi.
Yep. Yeah, that's fine.
Let's see. Okay. No boost.
Bear magic.
Nope. No bear magic. No shenanigans. Just takes over. Banish a automa to kill it.
First one. Make.
End of turn. Blink automa.
Yep.
Draw.
Before passing turn. Activate bow. Search. With the flooding.
Okay. Oh shit. What the hell am I doing? Draw.
Go to my turn.
Mm-hmm. What did you search for?
I searched for Levitine.
Oh, you searched for double lave.
I searched for one lave. Now I'm searching for again. For bow. Then I'm gonna search again or leave it. I got it on top. We can't pass it. Oh, sorry. Before on top, activate that scythe. Got it on top.
Yeah, that's fine.
Still gonna pass the turn.
Damn it.
play leave a team.
Yep. Actually, hold on, I'm sorry. Play leave a team. Yeah, Leviathan's fine.
Judgment?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, respond to trigger. Reveal the Seven Kings.
Yep.
Thank you, Bart. Our resolves. Game 4 counters. Combat.
Yep.
I will attack your Precio. Valentina.
What's it currently?
It's currently a 16.
Okay, that's fine.
Yep, so I'll clone it. The control. Mm-hmm. Appreciate ETB.
Yep.
I'll target Tama. Target the
untapped. Target the untapped Tama.
So yep. Soon.
Growth.
Oh, sorry.
Why?
Interesting. Sure, it dies.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah. Your turn. Your turn, buddy. What an interesting turn.
End of turn. No. Flashing a glorious, try to kill the Valentina.
I will awaken seal and counter, Glorious.
That's fine.
Yeah. Just...
Big plays, buddy. Big plays. Oh boy, 2, 4, 6, 8. Eight will
Whoa, second bow. Looking at this, I don't know what you can do.
It's spicy. It's very
How spicy?
It's well, this is lethal. I'm trying to make sure I don't misplay this. Alright. So what do we got?
Lethal. Yep. Double drag, bro.
I don't think you can do anything about it. Three. Krisha.
Yep.
Enter attacks.
Yep.
Two.
Seems to be lethal.
Probably shouldn't have attacked last turn. I didn't attack, I would probably can't lose. Don't have to play too good for it. Got him.
Sorry, I thought about it for so long. I was thinking in my head. I didn't.
Six, 13, 15. Alright, good game.
Game?
Okay. Yeah, it should be game. It's played pretty badly. Through game two, pretty hard. I didn't play around bare magic. Through this game because I attacked. If I didn't attack, it would have been fine. Like, can't let the Glorious resolve. I can let the Glorious resolve. Yeah, if I didn't attack, would have. Like, save the block. This play must be the game. So sad.
Yeah.
Second bow would have done it.
Second bow would have done it.
Nothing I can
do, right? Well, it's funny because when I was thinking about it, right, I was going through my play lines in my head, right? And I ended up I'll wait till you can see, because I'm a reveal some stuff in my hand. No, I talk about that last turn, but I don't want to talk about it yet if you haven't given up.
Well, I don't think there's anything I can do.
I don't think there is either.
I'm short one red. I had another Laverton.
Yep.
Oh, if I search another bow.
Yeah, you don't have enough will. Yeah, and that was what was holding me up. What was holding me up was I was like, crap, he's got double lave, and that's his red sources for that god art, but you could have only reduced it by 3, and I was like, alright, yeah, he is short one. So.
Well, like, if I had my second leg, I would invest. I mean, my last leg in the deck, but... Yeah, no, good game.
Good game. Yeah, I was thinking about that play line, and I had Moonbeam in my hand, right? So, like,
yep.
I was looking at it, and I'm like, all right, well, now is the perfect opportunity to hook. But I'm like, man, I was like, if I hook, then he just swings into hook, and...
If you hook, you 100% lose.
Yeah, I was like, he just swings into my hook, he takes that crap, and so I'm looking at my board, and I'm like, all right. I was like, I gotta figure out how to do lethal. And I was like, I know I have Aprisha in my deck, so I was like, maybe I go for that instead. And then, like, as soon as I drew, I actually drew it. And I'm like, well, I don't have to Moonbeam for it. But then I did the math, and I'm like, I was like, that might have screwed me, because I don't have a red source, and I have to tap down a Melfi now. And that was 3, so I'm redoing my math, and I'm like, making sure that I still have it. And I'm like, yeah, all right.
Yeah, I shouldn't have attacked. I didn't attack. Fine. If I didn't attack, right? Well, I could have discarded Lave to flip the Judgment, so that I have 3 mana up to pretty sure Goddard. Yeah.
Well,
it's like
a million
lines of play I could have done better. Yeah.
I mean, if you don't attack, you still have your 2 Will and you still have your Seal, right? So, but then I still have my Prisha.
That's fine though, because I can take your Prisha.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but then the glorious play is still live then at that point, right? So like,
that's fine though, because I've imperishable.
Yeah, no, I understand. I don't know. Maybe
if
the attack
I
didn't.
Yeah, the attack was 100% wrong, because that leaves me a blocker. And then like, I could have also discarded the Labertine to Judgment, so that I would have 3 mana to Prisha Goddard. That would keep me in the game.
Mm-hmm.
100% my misplay. Good work, man.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, when you game 2 was a lot easier than those first 2 games. They're game 1 and 3. That was crazy.
Game 2, I misplayed because I searched for Apollo. There was no need for me to search for Apollo then, because I had the seal under your hook. It came down, and then the only counter spell you had was Wall of Wind.
Mm-hmm.
And I would have had enough mana to like. Play through that, and then search for the Apollo next turn.
Yeah.
And then I just win at that point because, yeah.
No, yeah, that's what it looked like. It looked like an opportunity, and definitely had to jump on it. That's for sure.
Yeah, I completely forgot about Bear Magic, the situation. Yeah, this game was I lost because of attack.
All right, my man.